Mrunal, Radhika, I feel like the one thing that anyone who's going to watch this interview is going to wonder is, why have you paired these two lovely ladies together for an interview? So I feel like we should get that out of the way first. Both of you, of course, made your Hindi debuts last year. Yeah. Mrunal, you were in Love Sonia. Radhika, you were in Pataakha, of course. And both of you were so good in those films.
Thank you.
You both have very interesting projects in the pipeline. Radhika, you have Angrezi medium coming out, yeah, which is the film with Irrfan Khan that you're doing. Mrunal, you're the leading lady opposite Hrithik Roshan in Super 30. You're also with John in Butler House, Nikhil Advani's film. You're both outsiders who have lots of promise. Both of you worked in television, mm-hmm, before you came to film. So yeah, I feel like there's lots of things in common that the two of you have. Let's talk about your first films. You know, in Love Sonia, you of course play Sonia, the title character, who's this young girl from a village in Rajasthan who decides to set out to find her sister who's been sold into the flesh trade.
Yes.
And then the film really is about the harrowing experiences that you have. There are these two scenes in the film which for me really give you a sense of just what this movie is and just how bleak their lives are. One of those scenes, of course, is Manoj Bajpayee, who's a pimp. He trades you for a cigarette.
That's right.
And there's the other scene which for me is really the was the hardest scene to watch in the film. It's the one in which there's a raid in the brothel and there's that tunnel in which these girls are hidden and they're... I don't want to spoil it for anyone who hasn't watched the film, but my God, this was a hard film to watch, and you were extraordinary in it. Was it a hard film to make as well? Was it a hard film to do?
Thank you very much, yeah, for praising my work. I'm really, really, I feel really great when, you know, especially those two scenes were really difficult. But when we were in the process of filming, Tabrez, David and Lukash, these were like, and Virginia, they were like my four, excuse me, support pillars who were like always there for me. They would just observe me how I'm responding to the scenes.
Right.
If they thought that, you know, I was too much engrossed in the scene, they would be like, time out. What's there for lunch? Okay, we need to pack up and just go out for party place from party hop from one place to another. So that was the situation like. And whenever
they
I
didn't
was
let it get too bleak
no,
for you.
No, no. They on purpose they made sure that I was out of the character. Because you know, sometimes I would get so much engrossed because it's my first film. I had responsibilities. I was, of course, working with Manoj Bajpayee, yeah, and Frida and Richan. They're like fantastic actors. So I would keep holding my script, keep going through the, keep talking to the girls who were around me from the, NGOs who helped me while filming the film. So they always made sure that, Mrunal, I know we are filming,
right,
but you need to step out of the character also. I mean, coming this from the director and the team, it, I was like, this is different. Like, usually director says, yeah, get into
just
the
get
character,
right,
get
right
into the character. They're saying, no, we need to party harder, we need to... I was very happy. I mean, that's one experience as my first. It's like amazing.
Right,
wow,
right.
Amazing.
Radhika, you of course were in Pataakha, which was your first film.
Yeah.
Again, so wonderful in that film. You play, of course, Champa Kumari, who's Badki, the older of these two,
yeah,
siblings, who are constantly at each other's throats.
Yeah.
I don't think there's a... For the chunk of the film, there isn't a moment when they aren't sort of, you know, trying to tear each other's hair out. What was it like making this movie and how was it easy to get into her head and into her mind and become this woman? I mean, there is a physical transformation, of course. You look nothing like what you look like on screen.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, it was challenging, but it was fun. Like, we had a blast, you know, creating the character, picking up that those nuances.
Yeah.
It was so much of fun. I think what really helped us was the visit to the village.
Hmm. Right.
So we were staying with the people and we used to get up in the morning and milk buffaloes and
wow,
bathe them, and then we used to go to the well, which was like 4 kilometers away or 3-4 kilometers away, and
right,
we used to fetch water. So the whole this life,
correct,
maine zindagi mein kabhi pyaas tak nahi kaata tha, aur main subah uthke unke liye nashte banati thi.
Right. So you really got into your character
at the fight. I saw one of her interviews where they're like fighting,
yeah,
workshops going, and I was like, wow, this looks really fun.
It was too much fun. Like, people come up to me and they're like, "Arey, toh matlab tumhare liye bahut bada torture hua hoga," and I'm like, "Not really."
You know what I really liked about the approach to that character, which you brought, was that you were not afraid to make that character unlikable.
Rajeev, you know what? जब मैंने स्टार्ट किया था ना अपना करियर तो मैं बहुत परफेक्ट रहना चाहती थी. विशाल सर ने मेरे साथ क्या किया, ही ब्रोक ऑल माई इनहिबिशंस. ही मेड मी गेन वेट, आई गेन 12 केजीज फॉर इट. मेरे को चार शेड्स काला किया, मेरे दांत स्टेन किए और बोला अब कर ले एक्ट. सो मेरे जितने इनहिबिशंस थे ना कि द कैरेक्टर नीड्स टू बी लाइकेबल एंड एक प्रॉपर जैसे होते हैं ऑडियंस नीड्स टू लव द कैरेक्टर, वरना मेरा करियर कैसे चलेगा. वो सब ना विशाल सर ने एक एक करके तोड़ दिया. तो उसके बाद क्या हुआ, आई बिकेम फ्यूलेस. सो अब क्या होता है कि जो भी प्रोजेक्ट्स आते हैं, आई एम नॉट अफ्रेड टू प्ले अ ग्रे कैरेक्टर. आई जस्ट वॉन्ट टू बी द कैरेक्टर. आई जस्ट वॉन्ट टू लिव दैट लाइफ. एंड द क्रेडिट जस्ट गोज टू विशाल सर एंड ऑल्सो वासन सर.
राइट,
क्योंकि
एंड सुप्री इज अनदर वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग कैरेक्टर इन मर्द को दर. शी इज जस्ट, शी इज मैड. शी इज, वेयर डज अ फीमेल एक्टर गेट टू डू दैट काइंड ऑफ एक्शन.
आई नो, राइट? सो आई ऑलवेज, यू नो, बिकॉज मर्द को धनी होता वाज माय फर्स्ट.
दैट्स राइट, यू एक्चुअली शॉट दैट फर्स्ट. या
सो आई स्टिल रिमेंबर माय ओपनिंग शॉट एंड आई वाज वेरी एक्साइटेड फॉर इट बिकॉज यू नो आई हैव बीन ग्रोन अप वाचिंग ऑल द
Kung Fu films,
yeah. Kung Fu films, but Karan Johar movies. Okay. So opposite paal ud rahe hain this and that. Aur mera shot tha poster lagana. Aur bas. To main gayi, mera opening shot hai. Mujhe laga ki lo raha hai, trolley wali kuch to hoga. And main bahut excited hoke gayi ki aaj to hai. And main pahunchi and maine kara, maine bola chalo ina side se le rahe hain. Abhi ट्रीटमेंट करेंगे.
इट्स गुड हैपन.
तो फटाफट मैंने करा और मैं से वेट हो गया. सर ने बोला मूविंग ऑन. मैंने बोला सर मेरा ओपनिंग शॉट डाला. कहने हाँ चिपकाया ना तूने पोस्टर. मैंने बोला ये क्या है. मतलब बचपन से वेट कर रहे हो इस मोमेंट का. हाय. एंड आपने बोला मूविंग ऑन. लेकिन उन्होंने मेरे बाल उड़ाए.
देयर वाज अ स्लो मो.
बट स्लाइड करते हुए अलग तरीके से उड़ाए, लेकिन
बाल उड़े.
उन्होंने ब्रीफ हिट किया है.
यार, यू गॉट लकी, एटलीस्ट बाल उड़े. आई एम लाइक, हां, द क्लास डार्क, लाइक यू सेड, फोर शेड्स डार्कर, आईब्रोज ग्रोन लाइक मोगली, लाइक अ जंगली. And looking into that, you know, that vessel, glass vessel, yeah. And I'm looking distorted, but I loved it.
That's the charm.
You know, there is so much talk of nepotism in this business, right? That that star kids get better and bigger opportunities, and they get multiple opportunities as compared to outsiders. Last year, along with the two of you, there were two other very high profile debuts. There was Janhvi Kapoor and Sara Ali Khan, yeah. Both of whom made their debuts. Both their films were bigger films, so to speak, and certainly they got a lot more attention just because of who they were and because of the legacy that they come from. Yeah. Does that rankle you, A? And two, do you believe that it is an even playing field at least after the first film? As star kids often say, star kids are always saying that. They're like, we get the foot in the door because we're so-and-so's child, but second film onwards, it's an even playing field. Do you believe that?
I kind of believe that. Yes, they do have access. Agreed कि उनका debut नहीं compare कर सकते हो तुम. मतलब जिस तरीके से they're presented,
yeah,
it's a different story altogether. उसकी वजह से क्या होता है, they get the opportunity कि दो तीन movies उनको ऐसे मिल जाएंगे.
Right.
We don't get
even
that
before luxury. even before they're able to necessarily exactly. prove whether they're good or not.
Even before the movie's released.
True.
We don't get that luxury. हमारे साथ क्या होता है, acting देखते हैं. ऑडियंस का रिस्पॉन्स देखते हैं, ब्रांड्स का रिस्पॉन्स देखते हैं,
राइट,
फिर हम बात करते हैं. बट आई वुड ऑल्सो से दैट वी हैव द अपॉर्चुनिटी एंड वी हैव टू ग्रास्प इट,
राइट,
एंड यू हैव टू अर्न इट. लाइक आई डोंट वांट टू टेक नेम्स,
या
देयर वाज अ प्रोजेक्ट जिसके लिए दे हैड ऑलरेडी कास्ट अ स्टार किड एंड आई रियली वांटेड टू डू दैट प्रोजेक्ट एंड आई न्यू इट इन माई गट दैट I am fit for it. I went to the producer's place and I told him I want to audition for it. He was like, I've already cast. मतलब मैंने बोल दिया उसको. मैंने बोला contract sign हुआ. कहते नहीं. मैंने बोला just take my audition. Main aur kuch nahi mang rahi hu. Just take my audition. If you still feel that I'm not up for it, I'm not good enough, I'll be happy. Main apne man mein to khush rahungi na.
That I tried.
Maine bol diya, maine bol diya. Kisi tarah my team convinced him, I convinced him, and we auditioned for it. And I got the project.
Woo!
Well done.
I got it, and I don't know how he dealt with the person.
Ab to unse milna kabhi. Koi award function mein tum unse milna kabhi. Unse unse unke mummy se ya unke daddy se bhi.
That but what is meant to be
is meant to
be.
True.
But it is. In, I really believe that if you feel that you know, ठीक है उनको बातों में हो जाता है यार. वो हमारा ये होता है कि हमारा audition है वो बोलते हैं. Hey, listen, I was thinking you're making this film, let's do this, no? And they're like, let's do it, babe.
Right. It happens let's like,
do it. But we do it like, first appointment or first appointment. Then, but, you know, I feel a sense of pride and I feel that now, the projects I'm getting, I've earned them. Because I've auditioned for each and every project. Right. Even after Pataakha, I wasn't like, watch Pataakha, it's on Amazon.
Correct. You're willing to audition. You're willing to write. Yeah. I wish more actors were willing to do that. Yeah.
That is what happens in Hollywood.
In Hollywood, true. The biggest actors do it.
Exactly. And why not?
Right.
Why not? If the producer is investing X amount of money on you, usko bhi to pata hona chahiye na ki kya.
That you suit the character, that you could pull off the character.
For the actor also, ki kya main kar paungi?
Right.
I think it is so important to audition. Yeah,
I think screen test. Like, let's put it screen test.
Yeah.
So, there was a situation, you know, things become really difficult after your first release.
True.
Even if you are a star kid or you're not a star kid.
Yeah.
The advantage of a star kid is that they already have the eyeballs.
True. Mm.
But sometimes I also feel bad about that. Yeah, the paparazzi doesn't leave them. So I'm happy. I can roam wherever, whatever run. I can wear. I can run. I can be in the rickshaw. I can be anywhere in the train, in the metro.
Yeah, you're running
whatever.
Nowadays. Right? You've got like weekend. Yeah, you weekend, do weekend yes. Marathons and all that.
Yes. And it's fantastic. And it's, you know, I mean, I don't want paparazzis around running with me and, you know, capturing Mrunal and 10 kilometers, so and so, whatever. But having said that, like I said, the journey after the first release, it definitely becomes very, very difficult. Like the day I met you, I was holding bunch of scripts. I have my day schedule, one day one film, one day another film, one day another. So right. Screen test. So nowadays what happens is they like the producers, they look at you, they check your personality, if you can, permutation combination, if you can or may not do the project. Fine, having said that, I only say that, sir, I don't mind screen testing. It'll be amazing. Oh, you're open for screen test? Of course.
Yeah, so
because there are
that,
actors
right?
who are not.
Not. Yeah.
And they're like, coming this from you means a lot.
Mm.
So the fact that I'm showing interest in your project,
right.
He's like, okay, fine. If she's showing interest in her in this project, let me give her one
give
chance.
Her a chance. Sure.
And that's like the golden opportunity. We have to crack it. We have to eat, sleep, drink, sleep with that script.
Right.
You don't have the luxury to screw up a project.
Yeah, we can't. We just can't.
Right.
And that's why maybe television has helped us a lot.
Correct.
Me especially, because we would get the scripts last moment and they would be like, hey, we have deadline, we have to show that, we have to make sure that the episode is delivered before 9 o'clock so that it airs at 9:30 p.m.
Right.
on television.
Right.
So mug up the lines, do whatever you want and just deliver the lines. So, We'll change the wall.
Jhumke change kar denge ma'am.
Yeah. We'll keep t-shirts. You just change. We'll shoot your clothes because we can't. We can't.
Aur ye garma garam jo script aa rahi hai, usme aapka moon ho gaya.
Ab pata chala
halat. Jiske liye aapko movies ke andar luxury di jati hai ki 2 weeks is enough for you.
Yeah. They're like 2 weeks.
2 weeks.
2 weeks.
Are you fine?
I'm like what? Wow.
Kya tu ek ghante mein kar do?
Ek ghante mein nahi milta hu main wahan pe. Wo prompt karta rahega. Aap bolte raho.
I know, I was like, sir.
Seriously?
Thank you. So TV, I owe it to TV. It's like a grilling, grooming process that we go.
Now, you all said as a joke, you all spoke about how it's a relief not to be constantly chased by the paps. But the truth is, that is sort of part of the the game today, right? It's part of the package. I mean, you have to be active on social media.
We'll get papped when it needs to be papped. Like, we'll get papped when, you know, now we're doing Rajeev Masand. Okay, Mrunal, strike a pose.
But no, I mean, you know, I mean, on a serious note, you know, you have to be active on social media. I know you all have over 1 million followers each on Instagram, and that is a beast that needs to be continuously fed. You know, you have to show up at the right places, you have to do the red carpets. I mean, today being an actor is so much more than the acting.
Yeah.
Is that do you just sort of accept that as part of the game? I mean, can that get tiring?
I got
the brands you spoke about, you know, constantly being attractive for the brands.
Yeah, I initially got scared. I was like, what is PR? What is digital?
Right.
Then, I need to hire a stylist also. Okay, fine. Pearl. Okay, fine. And then, what brand? Oh, sorry, Mrunal, you're just a newcomer. So this brand doesn't, you know, this designer disagreed to give clothes to you. I'm like, oh, okay, fine. It's okay. And then Gully Boy comes, Apna Time Aayega. So I just keep singing that song, Apna Time Aayega. But it's good. Mere bhi bachche aayenge. Nepotism chalna chahiye yaar. When my kids, if they want to be an actor, it's good for them, no?
Mere nephew ko bol diya, tu aayega nepotism.
Dekh.
Hum to nahi aaye, par hum.
Tu aayega aur aisa tere baal udenge.
We'll take the benefit. Baal to udna chahiye.
But what's it like for you? I mean, you know, being constantly in this whirlwind of the, you know, all the other, the excesses beyond sort of the acting.
I love it. It's a part of the game. And it's fine. It's there.
I mean, it's difficult.
Right.
It's like, I cannot, ab kya hota hai, usse update. Kyunki aap itna sach lete hai na bahar jaake. Itna sach lete hai, ki ghar mein na, main sirf पापा की टी-शर्ट में भी और कितनी पटी हुई पुरानी शॉर्ट्स पहनती हूँ तो मेरी मम्मी मुझे देखती है कहती कौन बोल रहा था यार
सेम
और मेरा पूरा परिवार आता है तो मुझे ऐसे ही मिलता है मेरे मुंह पे एक मेकअप नहीं होता एक ड्रॉप मेरे कुछ बार मेरे ऐसे ही बाल होते हैं और मैं उसी में होती हूँ और सब एक एक परिवार नानी आ रही है दादी आ रही है सब बोल रहे हैं राधिका ना दिल्ली आई है मिलते हैं और सब ऐसे देखते हैं सब बोलते हैं फोटो में तो नहीं लगती ऐसे तो इसके पर्क्स भी हैं
करेक्ट
और तुम्हें मतलब इट यू हैव टू मैनेज इट
राइट
यू कैन नॉट बिकम द पर्सन यू आर शोइंग
राइट
तुम दैट इज समथिंग कि ठीक है थोड़ा मैं तो बाहर भी ऐसे ही रहती हूँ कि आई एम माई सेल्फ ओनली ट्राई टू बी माई सेल्फ ओनली
करेक्ट
बट आई नो पीपल जिसको ऐसे मतलब मुझे भी बोला गया था कि राधिका आज के बाद तुम राधिका नहीं हो आज के बाद तुम राधिका हो मैंने बोला है
I think I will be entering that phase because right? I'm not into Bollywood yet.
Just yet, yeah.
Jim, you're going for lunch. You're going to the doctor's clinic. You will be papped. And you need to look a certain way. Okay. I'm not going
to make a mistake. Until you This year ahead is going to be an important year for both of you. You all have exciting sort of projects. You've got, of course, Super 30. What was that experience of making Super 30, working with Hrithik, your first big sort of superstar co-star?
Rajeev. When they... I'm blushing. Doing scenes with Hrithik, it would be written on the script. But when we would perform, it would be elevated. And I was like, damn, Hrithik is such
brings,
a good
yeah.
performer.
Yeah.
I mean, we all forget that he's a good performer because he's so good looking
right.
that we
easy
forget
to be
he's
distracted by that. Yeah. Yeah.
It's like a dream come true for me,
right.
And he's very supportive. And I can't. There's no. Even when I walked into his trailer once to chat about the scene, I saw him watching something on YouTube, and he was still trying to learn some dance move, right. doing something.
So he's constantly sort of trying to.
And he's working. He's a star. He doesn't need to work on himself, but he's
right.
working every now and then,
True.
Which is impeccable.
And then you also have the Baahubali show, which is the Netflix show. It's actually the backstory of Sivagami, who was such an interesting character in the films.
Mm-hmm.
What was that like? And you know, that's a big commitment because it's multiple seasons, multiple episodes.
Yes.
You were sort of holed up in Hyderabad for months at an end, weren't you?
Yes. But to be very honest, the process, like the journey, started a year and a half ago for Baahubali. Mm. We only finished season one right now. The day one, I remember the casting director comes and tells me, I can't tell you what project it is, but you have to perform a scene.
Right.
And I'm like, what scene? She's like, any favorite scene of yours. So before, the opportunities of doing an audition is when you do an audition, you know, I remember a film that I tested for 3 months. And rag rag mein wo pura audition, matlab that script was in my, like, even right now, I can, someone wakes me up, I would be like, Ustad Azadi aaya, blah, 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 okay, fine. So she's like, just perform and say one line, Mera Vachan, Mera Shasan. I was like, I know what you're talking about.
Right.
So I was like, I performed my scene and then I was like, Mera Vachan, Mera Shasan. And then she's like, and then I'm like, looking at each other, she's like, dude, I know what it is. And I waited for like 4 months for them to be, they were testing other girls constantly. Like,
right.
You know, I thought the end would be on Mrunal Thakur, but wasn't so.
Right.
I was afraid. But the day when I got a call that, hey, I went to the market and I bought The Rise of Sivagami, novel.
The novel,
and
right.
Then I started reading, and what a journey.
Right.
Shooting in Hyderabad on those big green screens is like I would watch Robert Downey's, behind
Iron Man or Avengers.
Iron Man,
right.
I was like, yeah, wow, acting easy hota hai yaar. But then when you see them perform on the green screen, it's difficult.
Right.
And that's what I was like, immense respect to all these actors who work in front of green screen.
Where you're just using your imagination. Mm. To
exactly, it's just you imagining, and the director says you're one tiny ant in one big cave.
Correct.
And I'm like, what? Right. So day one was difficult, day two was difficult, three was difficult, but then slowly, gradually, I got to learn horse riding, kalaripayattu too. And then suddenly when I'm walking on the set, my posture becomes this.
Right.
I'm this. I'm not this.
Radhika, what was it like working with Irrfan? This is Irrfan's comeback role. you of course play his, I think it's out now. You play his daughter in Angrezi medium.
Yes.
What was it like working with him? And does an actor's craft just get better working with another great actor?
Of course.
It does. I learned so much from Irrfan, sir. He's such a gem now. Like, I'm so, so, so happy that he's back. And he's healthy. And, you know, I remember I used to sit for his scenes. My scenes, you know, I just used to sit and they were like, Radhika, I've seen this after 2 hours, you can go chill in the van. And I was like, no. He's an institute in himself.
Yeah.
Right.
I need to learn from him. He's amazing.
Yeah.
And I'm so fortunate that at such an early stage in my career, I'm getting the opportunity to work such a diggaj actor. Yeah.
Right.
Fab.
Right.
He's fab. And so there's a very funny story. So the homie is directing it. Okay?
Yeah.
And so he was like, he was just explaining, we went to Udaipur to study the character and for the research and everything. And there at night, we were just discussing some scene and he was like, Radhika, don't be conscious because, you know, Irrfan is with you and this and that. No, sir, I'm not that kind of actor.
Correct.
Who gets
intimidated.
I don't see him as Irrfan, sir, I see him. And I made a bahut artistic wali baatein kar di. Matlab ke aansu aa gaye kisi actor ka. And uske baad to maine bola, acha, and who's playing this role? Then so he was like, okay, Kareena is playing. And I was like, oh, okay.
Wow.
Abhi maine puri kacha chitta kar raha hai ki jahan par.
I'm very glad.
I'm an actor, okay. Main koi fan girl nahi hoon, chup paar mein. Please.
तो भी इस तरह
का कि वो मैं बोल रही कि I'm sorry मैंने question पूछा और अभी he's said कि Kareena is सर मैं washroom से आया bathroom में गई Good choice.
It's like a film.
I agree.
It's a wonderful
you had that
choice.
Rhythm,
I think
that
she's fab. And so I kept. Homie still doesn't know if he was.
Now he's going to know. Now he's going to know.
So I was like that, and he was also impressed. Ah, okay. Nahi hai.
I told him, Hrithik, I don't know which eye to look into. I didn't know. I was like, sorry, can I call you sir or can I call you Hrithik? You know, it's insane.
But yeah, but mera kafi. Abhi, I'm yet to shoot with Kareena.
Right.
I haven't met her. God. And everybody knows, in newspaper articles, Radhika will faint. But I will.
Have you met her yet?
No, I haven't.
Oh.
So I'm, I think I'll be meeting her in 10 days.
Yeah. I'm joining you. Your personal assistant.
Main to.
Are you Radhika? I'm coming with you.
Kareena.
Well, all the best. I'm really looking forward to seeing what you'll do next. I think you'll have made very interesting choices to begin with. And, you know, I think that great, you have very exciting projects lined up. But what's lovely is that you all both started out as very fine actors. And I think that both of you all immediately got recognition as actors who can act, as newcomers who can act. And I think that will take you very far. So all the best. Looking forward to lots more. Here's hoping that you get great opportunities and that you make the most of them. And you know, I'm sure we're going to be chatting again soon. I can't
yes,
wait.
Yes,
thank you. All the best. Thank you.
See you. Thank you so much, man.
Thank you.